Alright, so I found some power lines to fall down. I'm gonna go clear out these towers. You can see there's 1, 2, 3 zombies. Good little bonus all of them. Double what you can see. We'll stop them, don't worry. Pretty sure this is where I died last night. I can't count actually. But let's check it out. I think I came from the east and heading west, as far as I can tell from the topographical map. I got 2, 4, 6 zombies now. You see the red little chain on the bottom right. Oh, there's another one. That just means my connection. Oh yeah, there's a good number here. Let's check our macro ammo, huh? Hopefully wanted to kill all of them. I might actually switch to the macro out for some quiet kills. I'll just start walking so he doesn't hear us. See, the one on the left is what is on the body you're searching, the one on the right is what you have. The pack's a little different, but now it's showing the pack on the right and the body on the left. I don't need the mag for the infield. Now I did reload and shit, this is 8 of 2, 2 mags. Usually you can just... that's weird. One of the mags is half empty, though. I won't tell you that. Big barn's always good for stuff to find. Same with that building there. If you get really paranoid, you can low crawl and that's almost undetectable. See, that guy looks like he's alive, isn't he? And looks like he knows exactly where I am, so he must have been crawling at me for quite a while. Just shooting the track too many. This pistol just sucks. It's the starting pistol. But you can see that zombie right there, he didn't hear anything. So far. Just because I've always wanted to play the crossbow in Minecraft. He's the one that's calm my shit down. It's like a zombie right there.
Mm-hmm.
want that scope rifle. Slugs from my rifle if I pick it back up. It's an empty water bottle. It's always good to have at least two water bottles. You can see mine are actually in my pack, so you can't see them. Soda rehydrates you just as well. It's starting to get dark, so I'm raising the jack on my game a little. Sucks to have to do that, but it's literally long. Steps, and I think that's all I've got. Figure out where We had a couple of slugs, I swear. We had slugs somewhere. Change between shot and slug whales, and there's no difference. Alright, I'm tired of this place. Let's go to the next house. Oh! Help me, other shot. One of the benefits is that the zombies, for some reason, they're glitched. They can't run indoors, so they'll all stop at the door and walk. Take these empty balls of whistle and throw them to make a distraction. Oh! 5 rounds, so I'll probably go back and grab that other one. Anyway, we can see how shit just kind of snowballs, you know. Amazingly, I'm still alive with a lot of blood, so I might be getting back up. Blood and kills and all that in the upper right hand corner. Looks like they can't attack me for some reason. Unfortunately for me, I am completely out of shit.